Hey guys, Ayman here from eMark, and thank you for joining us in our first showcase video. So for today's build, we're working with Corsair's 7000D, a full tower ATX PC case. A powerhouse of a casing with lots of space for all kinds of hardware and various types of custom work as well. So the specs that we're going for in this build are as follows. You guys can refer the title card here. We decided to go for a full Corsair theme build to match the casing. So let's talk about the highlights of this build. Let's take off the side panel here first, which is a tempered glass tinted side panel. As you can see. So as you can see, the internals look clean and compact. We've also done up the cable management with sleeve cables to make sure it looks nice and tidy. Now, one thing to note on the 7000D is that it has no problem housing a 360 rad on top and even up to a 480 on the front. But of course, in this config, we're running Corsair's H150 360 AIO on the top, which is actually a value AIO for the price of RM529 and $180 at MSRP. One interesting thing to note about this model as well is that it does not require Corsair's IQ software to run the RGB. You can plug it in directly and use your motherboard software to control the RGB. So on the front, we have Corsair's LL123 fan pack, and we have the LL140 rear here as an exhaust fan. So there's a good amount of airflow coming in from the front to the rear, as well as going up from the AIO fans. Other than that, we also have the highlight of this build, which is EVGA's RTX 3090 FTW3 Ultra card. As you can see, it's mounted vertically here, nice and flush, and even covering almost half of the motherboard, which is the X570 Pro Carbon by MSI, looking very good with the RGB panel here. Looks very good. Now on the processor side, we're running the Ryzen 950 900X, a 12 core and 24 thread processor with up to 4.8 GHz boost clock. We're also pairing it with Corsair's Dominator Platinum. We're running the 32GB kit here at 3600 MHz. So this PC is an absolute beast. It can handle AAA titles with no issues, and it can even do productivity work like rendering and also video editing. So tell us what you think about this build in the comment section, guys. If you're interested in something similar, you guys can visit emark.co/build, or if you're interested in any of the components that we feature in this video, the links will be in the description of this video as well. Also, don't forget to follow us on social and like and share this video if you've enjoyed it. Anyway guys, this has been Ayman for eMark, and we'll see you in the next one. The H150 RGB 360 AIO by Corsair as well on the top, which is actually 2 3 2 3 2 1